Well, it was a hard-fought game today. Few of the guys from Alabama A&M, they came in, they fought very hard. Casey Kendrick is a very hard person to guard. 3-4 man. We just got to do a better job of getting second chance baskets. We missed a lot of little chances today. I think our pick and roll was right there. Mike Griffin and Trenton did a great job, but those little 5-6 footers got a fall, and our bigs got to do a better job of working harder in the paint and make sure that we can get our easy baskets in transition.